Is out of it. And me get so immediately my job by the outside get balaloy anino biglang buhosa then followed by Messi next in line is Bossa Nova and phenomenal is the early trailer and going along for a first is Embiid, a little by about two lengths, and you know, by the list, my job by Kid Baloloy, Big Lang Buhosa, and in sixth position now is Messi Bossa Nova, and phenomenal still racing in last inside a half mile, and it's the last Embiid goes on by about three lengths, Big Lang Buhosa, my job by on the outside, and in fourth, Kid Baloloy, here comes Messi Bossa Nova, and you know, and phenomenal, and at the last six, and it's still SMB by about three lengths. And in second is still my job. Here comes Kid Baloloy, Big Lang Buhos, Messi now in paper. With SMB now by about four lengths. Kid Baloloy now in second. And in third, my job by Messi as they come down to the last 100. With this. MB now by about six lengths. Kid Baloloy, Messi is on the outside. Last 75 meters. Six consecutive wins for SMB. Second, Messi. Phenomenal. Kid Baloloy, my job. Bossa Nova, Biglang Buhos, Anino.
Racing just started with Electric Truth. Oh, Brahma Istra is running by the race. Sky Candy is on the outside. Tit for Tat. Most Trusted comes next. Eugene Onigin. While Gomper Girl is the early trailer by about 10 lengths of the leader. And going along for the first turn, we have Electric Truth. Sky Candy is on the outside. Most Trusted. The individual portion is Oh, Brahma Istra. Then followed now by Tit for Tat, Eugene Onigin, while Gomper Girl is still racing in last. Racing down the back stretch, we have Electric Truth by about half length, is Sky Candy. Now moving up on the outside, then four lengths further back in third, comes Most Trusted, Tit for Tat, Obrama, Istra, Gomper Girl, second last. While Eugene Onigin now racing in last inside the Tres Octavo, we have Electric Truth is Sky Candy now moving up on the outside. Then three lines further back in third comes Tit for Tat. Next in line now is Most Trusted Gomper Girl moving up down on the inside of Brahma Istra. While Eugene Onigin now racing in last. And Diana entering the home stretch with Electric Truth moving up now on the outside is Tit for Tat. Gomper Girl in the middle. Sky Candy comes next. Last 100 meters. It's now Tit for Tat, Gomper Girl, down on the inside, Electric Truth, entering the finish line, it's Tit for Tat, Gomper Girl, then comes Electric Truth, Eugene Onigin.
Oh, horses are Pabulous Star, Simlong Rock, in between horses is a Royal Signal, Simlong Rock, the leader by a length, Pabulous Star in second, and in third comes Digame, Royal Signal is down on the inside, Simlong Rock, the leader by a length, Royal Signal is by the rail, and in third, Pabulous Star, Fire Council now comes next alongside this Digame, and it's still Simlong Rock. By our length, Pabulous Star in second, Royal Signal is by the third, Fire Council in fourth, and followed by the outside by Grape Connection. And it's still Simlong Rock, by a length, Pabulous Star on the outside, Royal Signal still in third, Fire Council. But it's still Simlong Rock, by a length, on the outside, Pabulous Star. And in third, Royal Signal, Fire Council, then followed by Grape Connection, El Mundo. And it's still Simlong Rock, by half a length, on the outside, Pabulous Star, Simlong Rock, Pabulous Star, firing it out for the leader. And in third, Royal Signal, here comes Fire Council, El Mundo. And it's still Simlong Rock, Fabulous to the outside as they come down to the last one red. And it still seems long rock. Fabulous Star now on the outside to take the lead. It's now Fabulous Star, Simlong Rock in second, Park Cancel on the outside. Fabulous Star by about three lengths now, Royal Signal, Park Cancel. But it's still Fabulous Star over Park Cancel. Third, Dr. Amaret, Royal Signal, close El Mundo, great connection.
The runners away. It's a scramble at the beginning, moving up. Golden Double to grab the lead. Golden Double, the leader, followed by Storm Bell in second. Creme Brulee, Sorry Baby comes next, then followed over by Gentleman Jim. While Shanghai Noon is the early trailer. And going along for the first turn, a solo leader now. Golden Double, the leader, by about four lengths. Storm Bell in second, running by the real third now. Sorry Baby, Shanghai Noon moving up by the rail, Creme Brulee and Gentleman Jim. Going back to the leader with it still, Golden Double by about two lengths. Storm Bell in second, here comes Sari Baby together with Shanghai Noon, Gentleman Jim and Creme Brulee. Inside the last 700, it is still Golden Double by about two lengths, followed by Storm Bell. Here comes Shanghai Noon. Sorry Baby is running by the real fourth. And nearing the fourth turn, it's still Golden Double. Storm Bell, Sorry Baby is running by the real. And on the outside, Shanghai Noon inside the last 350. Now four of them in the corner. Sorry Baby, Golden Double. Storm Bell on the outside as they swing for home. It's now Sorry Baby, followed by Storm Bell on the outside. In the stretch they come. It is still Sorry Baby by about a length and a half, followed by Storm Bell. Shanghai Noon comes next. Down to the finish. It is still Sorry Baby with Lester Desu. Second, Storm Bell, Shanghai Noon, Golden Double, Gentleman G-Man, Creme Brulee.